What's up, guys? Nested ASMR here. And in today's video, I was kind of in the mood to do like a Yugioh Master Duel video again. Alright, it's been a while since I've done one. And they recently added like a whole bunch of new stuff in the game. I haven't touched the game in a while. It's been like a couple weeks. But I wanted to do kind of like a pack opening with you guys. I saved up a lot of gems. I also bought some. I purchased some. But yeah. I guess we'll just jump right into it then. But I hope everybody is having a fantastic day. Hopefully it's work or school isn't too difficult. Life keeps moving on, I guess. But yeah, I'll go back to Yu-Gi-Oh. They added a whole bunch of new packs, from what I understand, and they added I'm a sucker for Dark Magician, right? Like the deck itself. So they added the new Dark Magician structure deck. And it comes with like the missing cards, like this guy, the Tamiya's United Dragon, and what else? This guy, Illusion of Chaos. He's insane. Illusion of Chaos literally makes Dark Magician much more consistent. And then this guy gives you the ability to make Dark Magician the Dragon Knight. Like much, much easier. Now you don't need freaking Eye of Tamiya's anymore in the deck. So it's more consistent. Other than that, they also released the Blue Eyes White Dragon, and I'm not gonna lie, I want this very badly. I'm a huge Dark Magician, Blue Eyes White Dragon fan too. And I think they added I don't really care about the monster art or any of these, but yeah, so they added these brand new packs, anniversary packs. I watched like a couple YouTubers pull some stuff, but none of them, but it wasn't anything crazy, but I figured I'd save it for, you know, doing a video with you guys, like to, you know, pretty much opening up all these together. Am I going to buy this? Probably not. I mean, that's a cool animation, but I really don't care. The dual field is kind of sick, though. I'm not gonna lie. Like, this is probably the coolest looking dual field in the game. Not gonna lie. But 3,000 gems for this, it's not worth it. Oh, and they added the alternate arts for some cards, which are pretty cool. Anything else? The dual pass. I don't know. I'll probably get the dual pass. It's always worth it. Like, you get your gems back. I still didn't get the bundle deal, but okay. I guess we'll get right into the pack opening then. So I'm planning on opening up all these packs. And then I'm planning on opening up this pack. This pack is insane. We got the sprite stuff, which for those of you who follow the TCGs, like the actual physical card game, right? Sprite is a very, very, very powerful deck, like extremely powerful. So I'm hoping to pick it up. I've never really used the deck at all. I don't even have the cards in real life because I stopped wasting money on it, I'm not gonna lie. But the main cards that I'm looking for, definitely the sprite cards. Definitely like the elemental hero stuff. I'm a sucker for heroes. And Spirit of Neos, EN Shuffle, Instant Contact, and then the EN Engage. I mean, this one is whatever, but I mainly want this, and this. I mean, I want all the Euro stuff. But, yeah. What do we have, like, so far? Okay, well, yeah. But, yeah, I'm planning on only getting this one. The others, these are not worth it. Like, these are not worth it. Like, Change of Heart coming back is actually really, really cool. It's back in the real life game as well, but this pack is not worth it at all. And then this one, I mean, I really don't care about this pack, so I'm not even going to go into it, but this one, 100%, the Sprite of Miracles, for sure. Okay, let's get right to it. I guess we'll start off with the first anniversary pack. Sure. You will receive one secret pack of your choice and one card from this plus one special UR pack. After opening the selected secret pack, the plus one special UR pack will be opened. We'll give you a random UR card from the lineup of featured cards in the selected secret pack. It will always have a royal finish. Oh, so it's a royal rare. Oh, that's sick. Well, okay. Oh man, okay. I'm just gonna go, like, shake it and close my eyes and then random whatever I land, then I'll choose it. And where's my mouse? Oh, my mouse landed on the other key, on the other monitor, but okay. I guess Eeny meeny miny moe, catch a tiger by the toe. If you holler, let him go. My mother picked the very best one and you are ID it. Well, shit. Do I choose the first one? Fuck it. This one. Screw it. What did I get? A Euro pack. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna, if I pull a royal rare like Elemental Euro Stratos, dude, I won't complain at all. I kinda wish it was like a, imagine like an Axis Go Talker royal rare. Oh my god, that'd be sick. Alright, I mean, I already have 3 of 10, so. Alright. In Elemental Euro Neos and Royal Rare, I'm not gonna complain. Will I be using it? Probably not. Oh man, dude, I'm not gonna lie. Can you imagine? Like, I guess the. Oh, are you serious right now? Okay, there we go. I think the royal rare that I definitely would want would be an Axis Go Talker royal rare. That'd be sick. Or even like a. What else is in the. Dude, can you imagine a Sunrise royal rare? Or Stratos? Oh my god. It literally could have been any of these. I mean, Neos isn't the worst one. It's actually not bad, it's usable. But okay, moving on. Can I do it again? Okay, so again. Alright, so now let's go on to this one. Free pack. Let's see. Oh, we got an ultra. No way. Okay. Oh my god, but it's from outside the pack. Oh my, what a pack! Holy crap. Happen. Okay, guys. Okay. Oh my god. What was that pack? Okay. Curse Outland. Sick. I don't think I had one of this. Or no, I did. I don't care about the vampire stuff, but it is cool. The fact that we got Gigantic Sprite, this card just came out, and it's not in, like, a pack. Like, it's in the, well, it is, but the fact that we pulled one from outside the pack. So for those of you that know, when you open a pack in this game, the first four cards are completely random. They're like in completely random packs. And the last four cards, they're from cards like specifically in that pack. So the fact that we got lucky, like that's like a, I don't know, like a 0.1% chance of us pulling this card and we did it. That's insane. I will take that. I will gladly take that. Well, let's open up this one. Okay, the only thing I want from this one, I want the alternate art. That's pretty much it. Other than that, that's it. Okay, well, whatever. Screw it. Let's go. Oh, we got nothing in this one. Potentially super rare upgrade. Okay. House of bait. Eh, whatever. I'm fine with that. It's a free pack anyway, so. Okay, so now we're gonna get into the where is it? Here it is. The Sprites of Miracles. Alright. We just pulled this guy. Which is awesome, and you only really need like two of these or three of these. Now, what I'm looking for is, honestly, all I want is like two of this or three of this, one of this, one of like two of each of these, and then if I get some more sprite stuff, I'll be happy to. But let's go. First 10 packs, we're gonna open up 50 packs, I guess. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Potential super rares. Instant rares. Oh, it's from outside the pack. Okay. Oh yeah, this one doesn't matter, but that is nice. Well, I actually did want one of the... this card is insane. Come on. Come on. Okay, whatever. Oh, come on. Let's go. Oh, two super rares. Yes. Yes. Okay, that's it. That's the two that I want. Please, game, to all favorite contact. This is actually a good card, too. This is actually a good card. Like, you only need, like, one of it. Because it's searchable. Okay, ultra rare. Is it Sprite? Come on, man. A Neos. Alright, whatever. This discard, like, fodder at this point. We already got the Royal Rare. I don't need any other more Neoses. Dual Academy. I really don't care about this. But it's a Yu-Gi-Oh! GX card, I like that, it's pretty cool. Sprite Carrot, that's nice. Let's see. Nothing else here. We got some Exo Sisters, which are nice. I actually want to use that deck too. Not gonna lie, it seems pretty interesting. Okay, we got a super rare. Two super rares. Ah, whatever. Actually, that's not bad. Oh, we got a rarity upgrade. Please, give us something good. Oh, we got Yubel. Oh, Sprite Starter. That's actually huge. I know it's limited to two right off the bat, but... No, having one is good. I want to learn the sprite deck really badly. And Exo Sister Martha. Actually, dude, that is really nice. This was pretty nice. Not bad. Let's go again. Oh, that's not bad. That's a good number of golds and rainbows. bright red, huge. Punk Jam. What is this? Once per turn, you can banish one punk card from your graveyard, special summon one punk monster from your hand. If a psychic monster you control paid life points to activate its effects, you can draw one card. You can use this effect of Punk Jam up to twice per turn. Oh wow, okay. So special summon a monster from your hand, and then if you pay life points, draw a card. That's actually not bad. That's actually not a bad card. Dude, enough with this card. Aqua Dolphin, let's go, baby. The goat. There's this YouTuber that specifically makes hero decks, right? And he has this deck with Aqua Dolphin. Like, he literally rips cards out of the opponent's hands like 3 times. It's ridiculous. Sprite Carrot, not bad. 2 of them. I think we got a playset already. But we're looking for the Sprite Elf. We didn't get a single one of those yet. So far, this opening has been kind of dull. Like this specific 10 packs. Stella. Nice. I don't think I had that one. Like, I had one copy, I think, of it. But come on, man. I'm looking for the EN Shuffle. Give me the EN Shuffle. I know Martha's good. I think, you're supposed to have, 2 or 3 of those. Come on. Super rare. Give me EN Shuffle. Whatever. Okay, we got the third Martha. But so far, no Sprite, which, honestly, I'm not too pumped out about. I don't really care. All I want is the... Dude, enough with this one, bro. Give me the hero stuff. Give me the Neos. Give me the new one. The new Neos. Oh, man. What a troll. Okay, last packs always have a guaranteed URSR in them. And this is a rarity upgrade. Oh my god, 3. Okay, Sprite Chen. Oh, dude, you know what? Okay, wait. Okay, we have 3 EN Shuffle, which is awesome. That's all I wanted, honestly. We have the last Sprite starter that we need. We can only get 2 anyway. And Sprite Chen is actually awesome. We have, this is our first one. So that was nice. So now we have 3 of this, 2 of this, 4 of this. Oh, we have this an extra. 3 of this. Yeah, that's not bad. But what do we need right now? So right now, I still want 1 of this. I want you need 3 blues. We got 1. I would like 2 of this. 2 of this, and then another 1 more of this. We still have not gotten the Spirit of Neos, nor have we gotten Instant Contact or Engage Neospace. But the main ones that get used is the EN Shuffle. That one is really good. Let's go again. Let's go. Okay, this one, not as many super rares. Bro, sometimes I'm watching people opening up packs and they get royal rares. I have not gotten a royal rare except for outside of that. Oh yes, thank you, game. Okay, we're set. That's the only one that we needed. Now we just need the Neos. Okay. Oh man. Dual box. I really subtle. Power Tool Dragon. I don't care at all. Come on, please be a good one. Either Sprite. It's gotta be. Yeah. Okay, we got a super rare. Ultra rare, super rare. Oh my god. Okay. Yes, that's nice. Okay. That's nice. Definitely wanted. Now we just need one more. That was not bad. Super rare. Nice. Whatever. This is like my fifth copy. Alright, let's see. Okay, nothing in this pack. Now we got. Alright, let's see. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Super rare. Another one. Oh my. You're trolling me. You're trolling me. You're trolling me. Okay, I think I'll make this the last pack. This will be it. Come on. Okay. Whatever, I guess. I'm never going to be using this. Okay, I guess, whatever. Let's see. Did we unlock any secret packs? Yeah, nothing really that crazy. I don't know, do I use the rest of the gems? Do I do it, but skip it? I could. We have not gotten a single blue. We got one of this, one of this. We got none of this, we got none of that. You know what, screw it. But I'm gonna skip them. Skip. Okay. Instant contact, we got two of, which is nice. We got no ultra rares, and I don't need any of these. Miracle contact, I don't care. Alright, guaranteed. Let's skip. Oh, okay, nice. So we got the second Sprite Elf. We got our first Sprite Blue. We got the third Instant Contact. And then we got the Elements of Hero Neos Kluger, which this card sucks. Like, it's not bad, but I'm not gonna summon. I'm not gonna put Yubel in my deck. I'm sorry. There's just no way. But this card is actually nice. The thing is, though, it has no protections. Yeah, like, it's whatever. Like, it's got, has no protection. It sucks. Alright, well, I'm gonna conclude the video right there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.